feeling good, Jamie. It's been a long time coming to this moment. We're all excited. We've had a lot of these moments that haven't gone quite so well, but this is a big one. This is a culmination of 2018. A whole lot of work, a whole lot of hopes and dreams kind of ride on this. I think we're gonna have a good flight today, though.
Yes, this morning we're just fixing everything up to fly this afternoon. The main fixes, obviously, we had that crash before we left. We decided to go anyway, because we're idiots. The big thing is the landing gear was cooked, so we've had to fix the landing gear. We're making a more solid connection with the PWMs going into the flight controller. And the other thing we're doing, we're gonna switch to, instead of running PWM cables, we're just gonna run PWM through an Ethernet cable. Because Ethernet cables have shielding in them, or some of them do, should reduce our exposure to EMI, which is one of the theories for why it crashed the other day. Mat 1 and Mat 3 have gone to town to go grab some. We bought Ethernet cable, but we're idiots. We bought the UTP Ethernet cable, which has no shielding. So that was no fucking help. I crashed the last time we flew. I don't know, we're gonna start off slow, we'll build it up then. Get some cool shots, and then we'll test if this Ethernet cable job actually fixes it. We're gonna fucking send it, that's what we're gonna do.
I'm actually so happy. I can't wait to start flying.
Same, bro.
Get in the air. Like, mate, just start taking off these shots.
Oh, it'd be pretty cool having it come down this.
Oh, bro.
That'd be pretty cool.
That's pretty mad.
Like, even like started around the corner.
Yeah.
Like on the side of that little saddle there.
Yes.
And you can't see it and it comes flying around the corner.
Oh. Film, yeah.
That would be cool. Alright, so we're just out here in the testing grounds doing a bit of port and testing, just making sure the old test vehicle works. Making sure it's spec'd properly for the environment. Yeah, so soil's good, wheels are working, and forward motion achieved. I think that's the big one today.
We are here in Broken Hill on day one. It's been pretty hot. We're just making a few changes. The guys behind me are just doing a bit of work, just making a last few minute fixes before we take off and fly. Also waiting for the temperature to drop a little bit. It's been like 40 degrees out here, so you know, we don't want to cook electronics and stuff in the classic Australian heat. And our cameraman has requested that we fly in the evening because the light and colour is the best. So, you know, let's do it.
I think everyone's ready. I mean, you know, it's a long time coming. I think we're all ready to see this thing fly in where it should be flying. It's natural home.
Yes. What do you reckon, Alice?
I reckon before I was talking, hearing his own voice.
Yeah, I agree with Alice.
Because you can sit a bit further in because it's always going to be tilted whenever it's flying.
Yeah, that's smart. Yeah.
It's always going to be above us.
Yeah.
So it's actually a bit better if it sits a bit further in.
That's good.
So there should actually be a hole. Back is just covered by the.
What do you reckon, buddy?
We're gonna send it.
One up.
Can we move
Move it slightly back.
Yep. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Yep. There we go. That's better.
All right, let's hit you.
Feeling good, Jamie. It's been a long time coming to this moment. We're all excited. We've had a lot of these moments that haven't gone quite so well, but this is a big one. This is a culmination of 2018. A whole lot of work, a whole lot of hopes and dreams kind of ride on this. I think we're gonna have a good flight today, though.
Very nerve-wracking flying this big bloody thing. Especially if it crashes.
Yeah. Hey, not even in it yet.
That's right. That's when it's really going to get nerve-wracking.
guys, come here.
Well, you know what would look better? Is if that was in between there.
That is true.
All right, I'm going to put it there. There or further?
Yeah. Now fly across the windmills, backwards and forwards. Spin around and cross the windmills as best you can. Good luck. Yeah, nice.
Oh, pull up a little bit. I'll back it up as well. Oh, the wind has completely died. This is so nice. I want to back it up, Jamie, give you a little bit more. I'm going to come towards us. Wow, I don't really want to go too much lower as well. Are you getting that? Because.
Well done, bro.
That was some flying. Oh, it's flying well. Oh, mate, all right, I'm glad. That was fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Well done.
That was awesome.
So good.
Hi, Mick, mate, how you feeling?
So good. So good. So fucking good. Yeah, it's flying so well. It's actually, like, it's awesome. It's flying so well. It was so windy today. It was like know, it was probably 30 k's an hour this afternoon. It was handling the wind. The thing was, it was cruising back and forth, yeah. It was flying so well. So I think everyone in the team is stoked.
Yeah.
Gonna sink a few beers tonight for sure.
Yeah, and the light was pretty good.
All right, Jamie, enough about the light, man. Let's talk about how the thing was flying, all right?
Send it,
yeah. Tomorrow. More tomorrow.
Everyone's like, oh my god.
What a...
That is it.
Wait, say it.
Say the magic words.
The light.
Wait, just like that.
Oh shit, that's so... These are great.
You're
oh wait,
surprises.
So you're going to send them. Nice. You're going to send them to Matt, but you're not going to send them to me.
That one looks sweet. Check out the sand. Check out the sand.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Alright, well,
that's a wrap. That was awesome.
That is a wrap. Woo! Exactly. Nice.